always like usual, ugly. I never see such ugly hillbilly rednecks with no teeth. So what I would like now is for you all to shut your mouth while I pray to Allah, give him thanks for Militia Destruction's victory last week. So show respect, for I come out to beat every one of you myself. Kalaka Shali, Malaka Shala Mushriks, even Ahagaba Kashali, you are Mushriks. This place is full of Mushriks. To Almighty Allah, I say, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Rajeem. Bismillahi Rahman Rahim. Hayya Kalum wa Safar. I will break you in half, all right? Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah wa shukr Allah. Now, why don't you all shut up? You're all a bunch of cowards. You're cowards like that Xander Cage. What do you think about that Xander Cage?
I thought about it all week. And I tried to look at things from Xander's personality. I just couldn't get my head that far up my ass.
That's right. I had issue chain match to Xander Cage last week. But this coward American did not show up. I wonder why he didn't show up. Is he afraid, not man enough to come and face me?
Where is he?
I guess he's not here tonight. He's not here.
I feel so good, I feel so numb, yeah!
This next match of the evening is a Syrian chain match, being accompanied to the ring by the APW Tag Team Champions, Militia of Destruction, weighing in at 200 pounds from Syria, Akbar Bashar. And his opponent, weighing in at 194 pounds from Atlanta, Georgia, Xander Cage.
Oh, you just messed up now, buddy. Thank you. Come on, Sander! Come on! 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 Come on, S 5 minutes is left in the match. 5 minutes is left in this match.
The winner of the match, the Sheik, Akbar Bashar.
Way, I'm going to break you like I broke this piece of garbage. I will break you in half and throw you in the trash where you belong. You a coward. Mushri Kwata Sali.
Leave me. Leave me.
Oh yeah, that's right. Dang, draw. Boy, I'm standing right here.
Hey,
come on over.
Come on over here.
Go. That's what I thought.
Go aggressive.
You're the one saying it over there. Come on, over.
Hey.